Hi, I'm Jonathan Wild, and we cover how to use the accounting equation. The accounting equation is assets equals liabilities plus equity. Assets are resources a business owns or controls, which are things like cash, machinery, and supplies. Assets also include accounts receivable, which is money owed from customers. Liabilities are obligations to creditors or what the business owes to others. An example is a note or loan payable, which is money owed to a lender. Another example is accounts payable, which is money owed to a supplier for goods. Equity is the owner's claim on assets. It's basically the amount that an owner has left after liabilities are deducted from assets. So, what a business owns is equal to what it owes to others, plus the owner's investment in the business. Now, we can expand the accounting equation to show the four parts of equity. When we do this, we get assets equals liabilities plus common stock minus dividends plus revenues and minus expenses. Common stock is the amount contributed by owners in exchange for stock or ownership in the business, and it increases equity. Dividends are distributions of cash to owners, and they reduce equity. Revenues come from the sale of services and goods. And expenses are the costs of providing those services and goods. So that is our expanded accounting equation. Now that that's out of the way, we're ready for a couple examples. So imagine you have a dog walking business and you are trying to determine the equity in the business. And let's say assets are $20,000 and liabilities are $6,000. If we plug these numbers into our accounting equation, we take assets of $20,000 and subtract liabilities of $6,000 to get our missing amount for equity of $14,000. Not too bad, right? Let's turn up the difficulty. So say you run a scuba diving business and you want to figure out how much money you took out of it for personal use. This is called dividends. And also assume you have some numbers to work with, which are assets of $30,000, liabilities of $8,000, common stock of $18,000, revenues of $12,000, and expenses of $7,000. Okay, but how do you find out dividends? Well, you can use the expanded accounting equation. So, we take liabilities of $8,000, add common stock of $18,000, add revenues of $12,000, and subtract expenses of $7,000. This gets us $30,000 equals $31,000 minus dividends. Therefore, dividends must be $1,000. And that's how to use the expanded accounting equation.